Have others said this way? Because if I find this cogent, there is no divine law but mathematics, which is natural law alone. So divine law, as such, is more imprecise than mathematics, and thus less divine than natural law, and thus not in any way divine at all. QED?